Hey there. Piece of advice?
Okay, where do I start? Your temper can get to...
No, I'm saying from me to you.
Oh, sure. What have you got?
This fight with the monitor? Burning into your brain. Someday it'll be the good old days. The legend that gets freelancers excited. And reminds you what badass feels like.
Thanks, Alec, but I've got badass covered already.
Ha! Listen to you.
Just saying.
Saying ain't the same as doing. Old man Halleck here defined badass. That rogue Ursix that terrorized Shadow Gap Trench? I put the final bullet in its brain. Or that battle of Wyvern Horde at Indigo Vale? I was there.
Yeah? What was it like?
A dozen freelancers dropped in from above. Down a sheer cliff, landed in a circle on an outcropping. Nothing but death below. No margin for error. Had to surround him. 12 pairs of boots hit the ground in unison. 12 guns started blazing. And a bunch of Wyvern died wishing they never met a freelancer. It was magnificent.
All right, I'll give you that one. Pretty impressive.
Badass.
Sure. Until I redefine badass.
Hasn't happened yet.
You'll see. Later, Alec. Got a minute to talk?
Unless you're suited up for a mission, I've got all the time in the world. Honestly, I'm surprised you agreed to take the job from Corvus after everything.
If the Dominion weren't here to put the pressure on, I probably wouldn't have agreed.
But you did. None of the other freelancers would even consider trying again.
Have you kept in touch with anyone else?
I tried to, at first. But most of the survivors wanted to forget they had ever been freelancers. The ones who stuck around did not appreciate my interest in going back to the Heart of Rage.
What made you so determined to go back in?
There's still so much I want to understand about the storm, the Anthem, and what went wrong.
You really think you'll find answers?
Does it matter? The world is filled with mysteries. Chasing the solutions, that's where the fun is.
Of course, chasing solutions tends to end in death by angry cataclysm.
Let's try to avoid that part. I came here from ANTHEM back in the day. Can you imagine? Beautiful, civilized ANTHEM. To the frontier. Because I wanted to see what's out here through a Lancer's eyes.
Well, I can probably handle being your eyes out here.
I know you didn't really want to do this, any of this. But I'm glad you're here, even if you're not.
Haven't been over to the Helios in a long while. Don't miss the smoke, but it is a good place.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can back you up in the field just as well as Owen can.
freelancers that went quiet. I think you should go and look for them, huh?
Understood. I'm on it.
Situation. Let's get over there.
Okay, understood.
That is how we scatter the enemy. But they will return soon.
Let's make sure you're in top shape.
Let's bring a little thunder.
Ah, my friend. Always good to see you. You see the stories up on the wall?
Yeah, I was wondering about those.
When a freelancer falls, their link is brought to me. In life, the link connects us to a cipher. In death, it is a record.
And you write up what happened?
Yes, to remember what freelancers have given.
You do this all by yourself?
It is an honor. We should not grieve. We should celebrate. I want you to go honor our dead. Bring me their stories. And light their way home.
some details.
I've uncovered the location of some old Arcanist records. I would dearly love to find them.
Got it. On my way. Stay right there so I can find the right script frequencies to open that up. No tuning points today.
Good work indeed. Marcus, and I have another task for you, actually. I'm interested in a particular area for research. Can you ensure its safety? Okay, understood. Thank you.
thanks for checking out my shop.
No problem.
We've got stuff that can turn a good javelin into a great javelin, maybe.
I'm listening. What do you have?
Only the finest selection of crafting materials in Fort Tarsus.
Really?
Guaranteed. You know why? Because our main competitor just closed up shop.
Why'd they do that?
I'm just learning the regulator game, but my Uncle Ronnie said, we made them an offer they couldn't refuse. My name's Santa, and I'm the manager.
What kind of store is this?
It's a compound and alloy shop. Sometimes we get in other stuff. It's called Uncle Ronnie's, and my family owns it.
Good to know.
So don't forget, when you want quality, this is the store for you. Sure hope you come back and do some shopping. Heard you visited Princess Sim. She's nice. And a great shopper.
So many things you are doing. Wonderful. I'm curious, what do you remember most? Good times? Bad? What? Honest now.
The best days stick with me. The winds.
That's what life is about, yes? Long time ago, I was out near the dawn gates. Stars were very bright. Rain made everything glow. I heard a sound, so strange, I couldn't place it.
What was it?
Children, alone, out in the jungle, far from anything. They were singing.
Children? How did they...
You see, how could I understand this? A strider had been attacked. I brought them home. It was a miracle. Music started. Dancing started.
Saving a bunch of kids? That's a good day.
Yes, yes, a good day. But one of those children, a stranger, was holding his hand.
His parents.
Died aboard that strider. We should represent hope, but there are two sides to our job. When I celebrate my victories with great joy, I know that somewhere there is sadness too.
That must wear you down?
No, it makes my conviction stronger. What we do matters.
I don't know. Hard way to live.
Hope isn't easy. Lost and alone, yet those children sang. You hear me?
I hear you.
The Sentinels are in an interesting mood today.
Good to see you, Freelancer.
The outlaw your friend arrested.
My advice, if there's something you need.
Answer. You're back. Okay.
Nice to see you too, Bryn.
This might actually be a good thing.
Might?
A few beacons have gone quiet in the wilderness and we're short-handed. Those beacons are vital to my work here. If they're broken...
So I should go fix your beacons.
Ah, perfect. I'm so glad you offered.
My pleasure.
Good, good. I'll talk to you in the field.
No problem.
I have it. I finally have it.
What's going on?
The runes were indeed the key. Madness to think they were there all the time, waiting.
You found something?
An excellent question, to which I have an excellent answer. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
Sounds like I'm going on an expedition.
The runes speak of a special vault in a high tower built on a mountaintop. Objects of power were brought there. Shaper relics, artifacts from beyond the Hesperian Tide.
And a manuscript.
Indeed. A very special manuscript.
Okay, tower on a mountaintop. Shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Princess Zim. I've heard so many stories. Was she as fierce as they say? Did you get to experience the splendor of fame?
Yeah. Something like that.
Did you hear anything about that guy and the thing?
Hey, good to see you. You're a freelancer, right?
I think you knew that.
I never assume. Like, I'm a laundryman now, right? But not very long ago, I was a cleaning guy. I figured you were like me, always on the move.
We're not that alike.
Sure we are. Anyway, you know Yarrow, right? That super old freelancer?
Sure, I know Yarrow.
You think you know him, but did you hear about him and the Tesselar?
No, but I have a feeling you're gonna tell me.
Yes! So, I guess a long time ago, he was guarding some families, and a kid got too close to a Tesselar burrow. It all happened so fast that to save the child's life, Yarrow had no choice but to choke the Tesselar to death with his bare hands.
But Tesselars emit an electrical charge. Yarrow would have at least been knocked out.
Yeah, but... I guess he held on, even though he was unconscious.
Why wasn't he in his javelin?
I think it was really hot out.
Javelins compensate for temperatures.
You reckon this story, right?
I was just trying to understand how he did it.
Trust me, he did it, okay? That's why he talks so funny.
He does?
Yeah. Have you ever talked to him?
Yes.
You have? I tried to once, but he was too busy. Hey, do you have time for lunch?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I mean, we're both so busy, huh? So, all right, I'll see you around.
Thank you.
The day has finally come. We have all we need to find the manuscript. This is extraordinary. I can't stop pacing.
Let's find this tower you mentioned.
Yes, the tower. This is amazing. Curious about this tower. The records describe it as a marvel of architecture that touched the clouds.
Okay, looking for a very big tower. Matthias?
There's nothing here. Where's the tower?
Well, it's been a long time.
This can't be. This is impossible. Oh, my bad. I misread the numbers. At least the correct location isn't far. Some Arcanist ruins. A very good sign. They could point the way.
Where's the tower?
I don't know. Our only hope is to find those runes. Find them, and I'll see if they contain clues to a location. Part of a map here, but most of it is wrong. Some landmarks are the same, some some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it?
I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way.
I'm as confused as you.
Okay, the rune's got us here. Now what?
It's an Arcanist marker. Scorpions are swarming the marker. It's close. I can feel it.
What made you start hunting for the manuscript?
Somebody said it was impossible. I wanted to prove them wrong.
on a door, and some kind of strange mechanism.
It's all arranged in a calculated fashion. Sequence is important, obviously. There must be some clue as to the order around here somewhere. That's it. Excellent.
What's that?
I don't know. Make it slow.
I know. Can't be too careful.
It has to be up here. This has to be it. I've been searching for this manuscript for years. Never doubted it existed. Never gave up. That must be it. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
There's some kind of energy barrier here.
A final measure of protection. Blast.
And I think I provoked something. Something real big. Manuscripts, but this sure looks right. Matthias? You there?
Yes, yes. Thank you. I'm just... I'm so rarely at a loss for words. Thank you. This means so much to me. An end to one chapter of my life, and the beginning of another.
Thank you.
Does this look like it's infected? Hey, good to see you again. You know, you're one of the only people here I can really talk to.
That's nice, I guess.
Yeah, feels good. Hey, have you heard anything about this Tassin lady?
What have you heard?
Nothing. That's why I'm asking you. I had a little, run-in with her.
Are you serious? What happened?
Okay, so she's walking by, right? And I think, hey, I'd like to buy this lady a drink. But she says, no. But you know me, right? Am I gonna take no for an answer?
No.
That's right. So I ask her again, only this time with more charm.
How did she respond?
So she says, in a real quiet voice, if you don't get out of my way, you are going to regret this.
And?
I did regret it. I was just about to compliment her, and then I woke up with some people looking down at me. It was pretty rude of her to knock me out, huh?
She did warn you. Plus, how do you know it was her?
I don't, for sure. But I do remember her counting 3, 2, 1. And then blackness. That was it. So my hunch is it was her. Hey, what are you up to right now?
Quite a bit. I'm very busy.
Ow, too bad. I was hoping we could hang out.
That's what I figured.
See? You get me. Later, freelancer.
Looks like you found a place for your new book.
I've barely taken my eyes off it since you brought it back. It hints at so many possibilities. New runes, lost relics, forgotten inventions. It's amazing.
Just don't blow your lab up.
No promises.
What's next for you?
Study. I spent so much time looking for the Elysian manuscript, but not a moment on what to do after finding it.
That's a good kind of problem.
Very much, but I'll still need your help on 1,000 things outside the wall.
Of course.
Excellent. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm reading about how my forebears use hidden resonance layers to embed information.
I'll let you get back to it then.
Thank you. And freelancer? Thank you. All right there? Hey. Just out for a walk?
Let's get started.
There's my favorite customer.
You're back. Good. Tassin's been hanging quite a few things for you.
Hey,
our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter SCAR activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about SCARs?
Since we started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
Good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
SCARs have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. Dropping. You're halfway there.
Filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Skull reinforcements.
From below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Passage
ahead.
Like, I'm sorry, you don't want to get left behind in this place.
How'd they get down here?
bastards left the barrel. Freelancer!
More scars! I know!
He's looking extra powerful.
Only a few fragments left. Should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
getting started.
It got quiet.
Let it stay that way.
Dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything. Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion.
A little bit.
You're not helping.
Professional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Well, then.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Pirate's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.